stew and also add a forest flavor. It's raining, of course. My gosh. Supposedly this one has strawberry and no.
So we're currently at Buragumi right now, and they have different cuts of meat for katsu. Supposedly really good, so we're super excited to try it out.
What? Oh, is it a peasant?
No,
it's just a peasant. Fucker one, fucker two.
I know!
Japan 3
Day
4! Yay! We are heading to Suta now. It's the first ramen place to get a Michelin star. And you have to wake up at really early because you have to get in line by 7 to get these tickets to eat in. So we are getting in line now.
Bad fortune. Wow.
Gotta tie away the bad fortune, you know? Can't be bringing it around with me. Alicia.
Oh, yay!
Bye-bye!
Yay!
Okay, this is traditional cafe. 70 years old.
Oh.
Nice. A very, very potato shop. Very sweet potato shop. Okay, potato ice cream shop.
Oh.
Very sweet. Okay, look at that!
Oh.
Japanese ramen food!
Yeah. This is history.
Japanese first.
Japanese style.
Okay.
Daytime? Okay. Nighttime? Okay. All time? Okay.
So we got, I think the red bean mochi with strawberry on there. Looks pretty good. Red bean, for sure.
Hey Edward.
What?
I feel like we were mermaid for each other.
Tsukiji market right now. There's so many of them. but so many food options. This is fire. Alright, so we have the tamago. It's from this store over here. Scrambled egg. Tastes like scrambled egg. It's hella good. Okay, my first time eating sushi. Really nervous. We'll see how this goes. It's so raw. Okay. Surprise. I'm very surprised. I'm gonna leave the other half for my friends because this is a very new experience. Here you go. So I have the scallop bowl, I have the grilled fish, the crab, and uni, and also the scallop on the bottom. All this goodness in one. So fresh, like it just jumped out of the water. So I have the grape ice cream and the Chinese almond ice cream, which is kind of melting, so we're gonna start eating now. This tastes really good. It tastes like the grape haichu, like exactly like it. We are currently at a monster cafe. It's super cool. There's so many things going on right now. And once it's ready, you flip it. So once it's ready, you can put some salt on there and dip it into the soy sauce. Super juicy. Hey guys, day six!
Day six. Only three of us are left.
I know, one couldn't make it. Yeah, too much food.
Thank you.
靚女，今日有冇面賣啊？唉，俾你梗係有啦，靚女。
Hey guys, so we're currently at Komurasaki and they're most known for their tonkatsu based ramen. Gensu, kid. Don't focus on him, focus on me. Okay. Looks yummy. Okay, let's try this out. The soup is very, very light. This is fire. The pork is so tender. It's so melt in your mouth. So we're at and basically their ramen, it has two soup layers. You want to eat the top layer first and then you mix it up afterwards. It's a concentration of umami flavoring and it's really natural. So we're going to try that out right now. So we're going to start off with the top layer first. Oh wow. Their pork has a lot of flavors. I'm gonna mix it up first.
So the bottom layer is much darker, or from what I caught up.
Yeah. Oh, it does taste different. It's like more concentrated.
So we're at Zauo right now. We kind of have to fish our own meal today.
Sorry, we killed you, but we're gonna eat now. Okay.
Sorry, we killed you.